there has been a lot going on.
I think it's more likely just someone trying to get 15 minutes free.
Claire, wake up. Thinking about it, do you know what I was on YouTube the other night? Some guy, like loads of people following his video. You know, loads of people following him. There's some guy online. He's got like, he's found this Cheshire Cat phone somehow related to it. And he said there's a binary code hidden. Like, he's like, that's my phone, all that. And he said, he's worked it out, this mad guy, right? He's worked it all out. It means March Madness. He said, on Bridge Street. So, it could be. Think about it, if it's March Madness on Bridge Street, and he's put videos up at Warrington, he's going to mean that, isn't he?
So, there must be a connection to something. These are all news or something because you've got.
Or maybe he's just trying to put it up. No?
He's trying to confuse her.
He's fucking confused me, definitely.
Yeah,
alright, mate. I'm alright. I've got like.
Okay. You've got a spare penny in your
leg. I've got a little bit.
We don't have a camera coming,
haven't we? Alright, sorry.
Oh, bless him. He's still eating him.
He's asleep.
He looks dead like his mum and dad.
It's alright, mate. No worries. Right, we're gonna find a statue then.
Show the room we have to stay away. Yeah. Look at me, I've got plastic the other night. I've got absolutely on the cup.
Nice one, lad.
Happy Easter.
Happy Easter to you, too. Yeah, no worries, mate.
Drink culture. That is an example of drink culture.
Yeah, that guy was dancing in the mountain.
Oh,
well,
hang on a minute.